Because you were too busy dying.
Met a bigger bunch of bullet magnets. You're the hole, by the way.
Gonna make it! What in
the name of
Freaky, slinking Jack in the Box!
Is that thing? Look out! Look out! Look out! The whole thing is going down!
No shit, Sherlock! I'm the one- I'm gonna put you back in the box, Jack! Jeez! One more and I think I'm gonna need therapy.
His mental health is health, Chris. And there's no shame in seeking the help you need. Hey, baby. Why don't you slip into something more comfortable?
Like a coma!
My favorite combination!
Okay, time to find the passage to Dragon Mountain.
Who wants some?
Or you could just pull.
Who wants some wind?
Do you want me to open them?
Hey, Hoji, this is how I open doors. Why do you care how I open doors?
Could we just go? I'm tired of watching you work that door like you're trying to give it a kick in the ass.
to you, fuckface.
You are a dick.
I still don't get it, Hoji. I thought you were dead. I even built a small memorial with pictures and flowers and action figures and shit.
I already told you. The dragon is the source of my godly power. As long as it lives, it serves as an anchor for my soul. We are connected. All I needed was a way back, and when Motoko jiggled my junk...
That's all it took?
Magic, baby!
Fucking magic.
Trust me when I say there's no love lost between me and that little bot. But things are different.
Sympathy for the devil? What happened to my old...
I don't know.
Sympathy for the devil? What happened to my old...
I don't know. Guess he decided he didn't have to be a dick all the time. Oh! And scabies if you're not careful.
weird. How many holes did you start with?
Kill you to help out once in a while.
Well, it might.
Now we follow that road until we reach the nest.
So what's our plan?
I just told you the freaking plan.
Wait, who was that?
Maybe you were struck by a ray of my awesomeness.
Listen, those yokais aren't the sharpest tools in the shed, but they are ferocious.
Relax, Hoji. I'm telling you, it'll be like stealing candy from a baby.
I don't think you're listening. Ferocious, with huge, razor-sharp claws.
Of course, stealing from a baby is wrong. And two wrongs don't make a right. But three rights always make a left. Right?
Huge claws!
Hey, if the dragon lays eggs, doesn't it mean it kind of needs a, you know, sperm donor? Or am I overthinking it?
Yeah, you're overthinking it.